105 today again if you missed it. A record for the date. Hottest ever in June. 103 now, and that humidity looks low. But remember, the hotter the air is, the more moisture it can hold. So 103 with 31% humidity is a lot more humid than, say, 73 with 31% humidity. And it is muggy out there.
So this is a game by Telltale Games, the same guys who did The Walking Dead, and it looked really good. Plus, I love The Walking Dead, so playing this, The Wolf Among Us. Oh, what's going on? All right. Coward shirt. Some small black tie. It's not really small, is it? Tenement building, South Bronx. Sometime after midnight. Toads, 251 Barreto Street. So it's Toads.
Mr. Toad.
Oh, okay.
Shit. Big B! Listen, mate, I know I don't look human. It's a problem, I get it. I just stepped out the apartment for just a second to see what kind of damage this drunk shit is doing.
What drunk shit?
Just cut me a break, yeah? I'll get me glamour first thing in the morning. Cross my arm.
So they use that to disguise themselves from...
No need to kick up a fuss.
Right. Well, I mean, you're not outside,
look,
so...
No harm done. I'll give you a pass, but listen.
Yeah.
If you can't afford to look human, you're going to the farm. It's as simple as that. You can't send me up to live with those animals.
That should be interesting.
You know what I mean. Go see a witch. Get a glamour. Bigby, they're bleeding me dry, mate. The quality of the spell goes down, but the rates keep climbing up. Do you have any idea how much it costs to have an entire family in glamour?
Nope.
It's not my problem. You're the one risking your entire family getting shipped off. It's completely irresponsible, Toad. Bigby, please. That's a low blow, mate. All this will be taken care of as soon as the witches are available to cast the spell. Whatever it costs, it's worth it. You don't want me catching you out of glamour again.
Yeah, buddy.
Fucking hell! See? This is what I told you about, Sheriff. You're just gonna stand there?
Yeah.
Something, Bigby.
Fine.
Before he completely
shut up
the place. I should probably go handle this. Yes, please. Thank you.
Hey, bye.
Furry prick gob shite. Tell me how to spend my money.
Oh, I see how it is.
Dad, the lights are shaking again.
What did I say? You want a big bad wolf to take you away?
No.
Then get the fuck back inside.
If you haven't realized already, this is like... I don't want to call it adult, because that's... I don't know, that's just weird to me.
Hey, look at me.
It's mature, I'd guess. But it's not even mature, because it's just fucking stupid as hell. It's just cursing and... mature themes, I guess. What are you doing? Get back on the phone. Whatever you call that part of the phone.
Take a look. Take a good look. Know who I am now? Hey, look at me!
You know who he is now?
Get off of me!
Ah! Oh, I guess I'll just knock now. Do it! Fuck your door!
God damn you! You know who I
am
now?
Whoa, 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 hey,
Oh!
You've got something on your face.
Fuck are you talking about, you stupid...
So far, so good!
Fucking
yeah, what the shit's happening?
All right, what's going on?
Okay. I see how it is.
What are you gonna fucking do, huh? Get the fuck out of the way before you get the axe again.
Shut up.
Woody, this is your last warning. If you keep on like this, I won't have any choice but to put you down. Put me down? You got a shit fucking memory, Wolf. That's not how it went last time.
This isn't last time.
Yeah, motherfucker, let's go. Yeah, screw you. Come on, what are you doing? Where are you going? You're going to the fucking sink. Get the shit over there. Oh, maybe not the best choice. Seeing as he got a fucking razor. Hey, get out of my way. Nope. Screw your stupid ass. Oh. Get up. Let's go to the bookshelf.
Back off, asshole.
Oh, you got a lamppost now? Nope. Fuck your leg. Fuck your head. Fuck your everything. Over. Nope, not the couch. That's comfy. Damn it.
Had enough?
Aw, crap.
At least it's a fucking challenge.
Oh, what's he doing? No, 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 no. Don't let him do that. Punch him in the face. Or the throat. That works too. And then bed. Go. That's comfy as well. Why would you put him there? In the face. In the face. Anywhere but the face, you can hit. Wait. No, 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 no. Don't grab the axe. Ah, butts. Get out of the way. Grab that shit. Hit him. Hit him with it. Hit him with it. Oh, I gotta struggle. Press the Q. That way. Get the fuck out. Come on. Is that it? All right.
You should probably get out of here.
You probably shouldn't put the axe back down
on
the ground.
I'm not leaving until I get
also.
What's mine.
You're not getting shit, bitch. I'll fucking put you in the
Shut up. You're fucking...
Shut up.
Jaw's broken as hell.
Oh, fucking shit. You broke my jaw, you bastard.
And you bastard.
You talk. Fuck you.
Shit.
All right, so... What happened?
What the hell is going on? What happened?
A little misunderstanding that turned into a real shit show. Don't worry, you saw the best bits.
There's more where that came from, girly. Knock it off!
Look, this is just the start of a shitty night for
Shut
me.
Up.
I just need the money
I don't care.
Me, then I can go.
What are you doing here?
These lips are sealed.
Well, then I have to fucking... Yeah.
What's your name?
Let's go with
Whatever
that.
Whatever you'd like it to be, handsome.
You fucking
Don't
bitch.
Make this more difficult than it has to be.
Sorry, Sheriff. Wouldn't want to add any difficulty to your night.
Well, you're adding quite a bit.
Why was he hitting you?
He asked me if I recognized him, knew who he was. I said I didn't. He started beating on me. Then you showed up, started beating on him. Thought about cover it, hon?
I'm the woodsman, you whore. I saved Little Red Riding Hood from this monster. I cut this fucker open and filled his belly full of stones and threw him in the fucking river. That's who the
Get
fuck
the
I
fuck
am,
out.
You stupid bitch!
Hey, what did I say? I said be nice or you wait outside.
Oh, do it! Yes! Is that the Toad's car? Fuck him.
Shit.
Yeah, that's his car.
Hey, Toad.
My car.
Yeah. Give me a second.
Oh, no, by all means. Take your time. Make yourself comfortable.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Sorry about the car. We ended up going out the window. Couldn't be avoided.
I mean, it could have.
Don't be mad at you. I called you, and you come to help. I can't be mad.
You could be pretty mad, but...
When you help, things end up more fucked than they started. Well, at least you're not fucking dead.
Oh, you still fucking mad? Fine. Do it. Come on. Huh? Huh? I'll be like that's fingers in your face. Oh wow, I really have to cue. Jesus Christ! Nope! I'm done with it. It's full. It's full. Our prison queue so quick. It's full. It's completely full. What? Oh. And double O. Did you just killed him? I mean, probably should have done that. Whoa. So I grow, like, yellowy eyes? Well, I don't grow them, but I get them? Go like crazy wolfman? Yeah, what are you doing?
What are you doing?
Probably getting the money. Yeah, okay.
You all right back there? I mean, your eyes and the teeth? You're not really supposed to do that, are you?
Not if I can avoid it.
I didn't even see the teeth.
Great.
What, he's got pocket change? It's pocket change. Take it. Apparently you need money.
He's got an axe in his brain. He's not feeling that.
It's more for me. He'll be fine.
I'll kill you, you fucking bitch.
Is your jaw broken again? No, you can't
he's
fucking do
enough.
It.
He's a fable. Son of a bitch can take plenty.
Jesus. I'm pretty sure you probably shouldn't have let her go. Because she's obviously shady as shit. And she really shouldn't have gotten off the hook.
Just come on.
So, you know, just that. Let's do that. That's smooth.
Here.
Smooth as shit.
Thanks.
Who do you work for, really?
Tell me.
These lips are sealed. Sorry.
Come on. Eh? Have Ephra with Lovey.
Hey, you like my ribbon?
Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah.
Stop changing the subject. If you don't answer my questions, I can't help you.
I'm answering them the best that I can.
Can you give me anything?
I feel like we've met before.
What?
We probably have. We all sort of knew each other at one point or another. But things change, I guess.
Looking at this little incident, I imagine everyone's probably pretty fucking nuts. And I like it. Oh, he just fucking wandered off.
Shit.
Stop. We don't have to make any more of a thing out of it than it already is.
It's not just about you. I can't have him running around the city and the state he's in.
Good, because I was just starting to worry it was all about me.
Yeah, fuck you.
That's not what I mean.
It's not about you at all.
How much was it he owed you?
100.
I'm guessing it'd be bad for you to show up empty-handed.
Probably.
I'll be fine.
Fuck it. I'll give him the money.
Let's see. I've got, it's 20, 40, 78, 58. It's all I got. It'll help, right? Take it.
It's okay. I'll be fine. You've done enough, really.
Just take the money, okay?
You got me out of a bad situation back there. Thanks.
Yeah, just don't start fucking causing anymore. I guess he kind of started it.
I have to go drop off what I have.
Meet me back at my office, then.
It's a little late for an office visit, Sheriff. I'll swing by your apartment.
What?
You know where I
you live in the smallest apartment in the Woodlands. Everyone knows that.
Do I?
Good to know.
You should get cleaned up. You look like shit. And I don't use that term lightly. Some of these look pretty bad.
Yeah.
That's gonna leave a mark. Or maybe not.
That's it.
Hey.
Go. Oh, okay.
I need to tell you something.
Yeah, you need to tell me a lot of things.
What is it?
You're not as bad as everyone says you are. I'll see you around, Wolf.
Don't push your luck. No, really don't. Am I back to my stupid apartment, apparently, in the woodlands? What do we got to do? Now you won't be able to light yours? Oh, well. Or that. Oh, hey! The Woodland Luxury Apartments, Fabletown. Really late. Alright. What do we got over here? Obviously the door, but what's this? Is it like the tenants type deal?
Luxury,
what do we got here?
Wish they wouldn't advertise that.
Oh, it's just information. Because they're not luxury at all? Is that what you're implying? They're the shittiest fucking apartments ever. Let's see. Oh, what's this? Stay off the grass.
Some can sometimes be a disciplinarian.
Alright, I don't see anything else around here. Oh! The crap. What are you doing?
There's no walking on the grass, no White's orders. She made a sign and everything.
Yeah, get off the grass.
I'll be sure to send her an apology.
Beauty.
Hello, Bigby.
You're some high heels, too?
I wasn't expecting anyone. I know this looks a little odd, but there's an explanation, I swear.
Why'd you hide when I walked up?
Well, I didn't know who it was. You can't be too careful these days.
No, you can't.
That seems like a bullshit excuse.
Damn it, I'm late. Please, Bigby. Promise me you won't tell Beast you saw me.
Yeah, that's because it's a bullshit excuse.
He worries too much as it is, and it would just make my life a lot easier.
I don't care.
Look,
go.
Whatever it is, it's between you and Beast. I'm staying out of it.
I don't have time to go into it right now. I'll explain it all to you later. I will, but I have to go.
I just told you I don't care. At all. It doesn't concern me.
It's unless not what start you doing might be thinking.
It might be what I might be thinking. You keep fucking... why is everyone so dodgy in this town? Screw it. Whatever. Oh, did you see that freaking knight suit of armor? Yeah, let's go to that. Also, what's going on here? That's pretty boss.
One catcher needs to dust this guy.
Wait, can I? Oh, well. What's this? This is that? It's gotta be the list of tenants. Or at least people who stayed. Should we wake the guy up? Hey.
Hey, you awake?
Why just... You fucking it.
Probably for the best.
Why would you even ask? What do we got? Mail?
Been a while since I got any mail.
Are you sure? You might have mail right now.
Seventh day in a row.
Wow. That sucks, dude. What do we got here? Oh, that's what we got. Which apartment am I in? No, which apartment am I in? Boop, 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 boop. I don't see. Whatever. What's this? Oh. What the crap?
Damn thing fell off again.
Well, pick it up. What? I can't pick it up. Oh. I see how it is. You just made it, you know, one clickable option.
How long is this gonna go on?
Why can't you just get a normal name thing? Like, yours is so freaking shabby. Elevator? Do I have to take that? I'm assuming yes. Yeah, okay. Let's go up the elevator then. Did I have to memorize which floor I'm on? It's 2. Alright. Oh, what's going on here? Who's that? Beast? Is that Beast?
Bigby. Hey, wait up. Have you seen my wife? Have you seen Beauty?
Yeah, it is.
So, have you?
Yeah, I'm being honest to this guy.
I did.
What?
When? He seems sincere. She just walked out the front.
You saw her just now.
Yesterday. Why?
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, I lied to him.
Something's
going on. But what if I saw her yesterday, and then I technically didn't lie to him? Suck it. That's logic. So I'm technically dodging it, like I hate everyone else for doing, but I did it in a sly way. Why aren't I just an ass then? Wow, really?
Damn, should have cracked a window.
Nice Chinese food there. You were right. Whoa, Jesus Christ, the water animation, what the crap was that? You're right about luxury. You really shouldn't advertise that. This place looks like crap.